Yeah, he did. That's a nice fish. Wow.
Shoes off in a minute.
Alright, everybody's gonna have to move here in a minute.
Everyone's
gonna
have to like go behind.
Oh, he's digging.
Oh, he's gonna run.
Yeah, it looked like he was. He turned his head.
There he is. No, no, he's still there. Look.
Still up. Yeah. Still up.
Might as well start walking this way.
Yeah.
Right. Isabel, can you get the flyers out, Mike? Which side are you going? This side.
Jimmy said that way.
Where are they?
Dad,
where are they?
In my bag, in one of the side pockets, I think. Five on the top.
He's digging.
No, he's wore out, dude.
Yeah.
He ain't fighting nothing.
He's wore out.
I don't know, man. When he sees us, dude, he's gonna go.
How big do you think?
Oh, he's 100 plus.
Yeah.
Is he taking him to the right side?
Yeah.
It's a tarpon.
There you go.
Yeah. Watch that pole.
Oh my God! Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
He's
oh my God!
Dude, that piling's gonna—he's gonna.
He's rods are gonna break.
He's 11.
Go out a little bit.
Hey, give him some line. Let him get past the pier. Open your bail. Try to take him out a little bit. Or loosen the drag.
Now take him.
There you go. Okay, you got him now. You got him. Come on.
Hurry up. He's gonna dig. Back over. Watch that pole. Oh, dude, that turn was close, man. Now you gotta go.
Find the post. The line things.
Yeah, watch the line on the post. Watch out for the line right here, guys. Some fishing poles behind you.
Yeah, hang on. So
let's
take your line, that's what you want him to do.
There you go. Alright, he's probably going to dig now.
Down to the beach.
What have we got? Perfect.
Reel down on him, reel down on him.
I'll get to the beach.
There you go. Now he's going out. There you go.
That's what we needed.
Yep. Keep him out there, man.
Grab that pole.
Where are you?
Get your ass down there.
Whoa. Watch his tail.
I got him. No.
Get him all the way up. There you go. Hold on, let him get up a little bit more.
Good shepherd.
Wow. Yeah. How big do you think?
Oh, he's 120.
He's 120 easy. Go ahead and use your fire, yeah.
There you go.
You want to get a picture of him?
Oh, yeah.
Flip him up.
Yep.
Hold it up.
Watch that tail, man. It'll smack the crap out of you.
Okay.
Yeah, please go back in. Turn around. Sit with them and revive them. Rock them back and forth.
Oh, no.
No, he's ready to go. Let him go. He's ready.